Hello friend, this is Gulshan. I am back with another video. I am going to show you that how you can integrate Google custom search engine in your GeneratePress premium theme. Right now I am also using GeneratePress premium and I would like to show you that how search result works in my case. I am searching disable AMP and it shows the result disable AMP in WordPress with SEO friendly way. Okay, let me search some another query. Create Facebook app ID and it shows me create Facebook app ID. Let me search another thing, how to install WordPress. Wow, it shows install WordPress with Ubuntu. So you can see that the search result is highly relevant. Whatever I am searching, it is showing me accordingly, and this is the best part of using Google custom search engine. Okay, this is something. If you want this better experience, you need to replace your default WordPress search to your custom search engine, because default search is not that great, sometimes return irrelevant result. So you need to replace it. I will guide step by step that how you can do. You can find my blog which goes in detail how to integrate Google custom search engine in your GeneratePress theme. First of all, you need to add a page, add title search results, click on the publish button and edit its permalink and keep just search, and then after you need to then paste this particular code for showing the search box and search result. Once you have created the search result page, please visit Google custom search engine page, which is at cse.google.com, and click on the add. After then, which site you want to search. In my case, I would like to keep gulshankumar.org, www.gulshankumar.org, and I can also add some other site if I wish. I will click create button. After then, click on control panel, go to look and feel and select two pages, then click on the save and get code. Then go to search result details and enter your search result page URL. Exactly as you have created before. Next, specify the query parameter name embedded in the URL. I think Q is fine, you can keep the same. Click on the save button, and then after you need to integrate this code in your site. I will use simply the script part which is from script tag. We can use GeneratePress elements option, add new hook CSE script. We want to make sure that this particular script load early in the browser, so we can add link preload tag, link rail preload href, and this script URL will be there, and we want browser to preload this script as script. And after then closing tag. Okay, this is correct. So we can hit the publish button, but I also need to select location. Do not select entire site, it's not necessary. Just select page and manually set for the search results. Display rule WP head. it should appear in the hit tab, and you can also keep priority like 5 so it appears in the hit at very top. Next, you need to add some CSS code. What this CSS code does, normally Google custom search engine display the results with some advertisement, and if you want to hide it and make the search experience better, you need to use this particular CSS code. Let me show you that how it appears right now. It appears something like this. We can enhance this particular design. Click on this CSS code and just paste it. You can also add as a new element, which will look more clean, I think, CSS. And it can goes in the head pages. I think all pages, not only search result. And I will click on the publish button. So I have added the code as well. And now I can see that all the results are showing properly. Okay. Next I need to make sure that this particular search button works. When I search for demo, it doesn't show anything. I think it does not show at Google custom search engine. It is showing native search, and we can fix it by adding this particular snippet. There is one more issue. If we look at search action parameter, which is added by Yoast plugin, this is not a big issue, but just for SEO, we should consider replacing this search action target part to gulsinkumar.org/search-query-parameter-q equal to like this. We can do both things with this snippet. You just need to add a plugin called code snippet. I have already added. You can install and activate that plugin. First, it does change the search path in the generate page theme, and second, it update the JSONLD path. Okay, so I will save and activate it. Once this is done, after then, if I reload the page and I search for demo, it will show me Google custom search engine results. Okay, next, I want to improve the heading. It shows search results, but you can have like search results for demo, or in the title search results for demo. Both things can be done using this JavaScript. It was provided to me by James Heward. I found him at a forum, and luckily he provided me this particular snippet, which is very useful. So next, you can add this snippet using elements tag in the footer. Okay, make sure that you don't add this code in the header, but in the footer section, because we want to make changes in our page once document object model is loaded. Okay, so add this CSS dynamic title and heading. Display rule should be same page, and click on the search results and publish. Sorry, WP head not WP footer. So we have added the rule in the WP footer, this particular, and for search results. So when we reload this page, it will show the updated title, search result for demo. If I search in the widget search box like theme, it still show me native search results. how we can replace this? We need to make some changes in the HTML code, which is generated by WordPress. And this is same for all other themes. If you are even using other theme like 2020 or any other theme, you need to install a plugin called real-time find and replace. Real-time find and replace. And you need to make some changes in the HTML on the fly using this plugin. So you can see that right now I have added name s before query parameter is s. You can see here that default search result appears at s query parameter. Okay, so we need to replace to the q as per our code, which as per our setting which we have at the Google custom search engine site. And after then we need to change the action path, which should be action gulshankumar.https://gulshankumar.org to / search path. Okay, so the search result can appear easily. Update the settings, and after then we can see that if I go for searching anything, now it will show me results properly. You can see that it is showing from help.gulshankumar.net because I had added site to search in that way. So next I need to make sure that if I click on this result, it does not go to the new tab, but it appears in the same tab. Okay, so how we can do this? This is very simple. We need to visit advanced search features. I think yes, advanced web search setting, and change the link target. By default it set underscore blank, but we need to set underscore self. I have covered this thing in my tutorial here. Self. By default custom search engine save button. This will update the script once you need to clear your browser cache. I think you can use the control F5 button. And now if I click on this result, it shows in the same tab. So I think this is completed. Our widget search box is also working, and header search button is also working. I can also show you that widget search works with another thing like 2020. If I activate demo, and you can see that it works. Well, you can customize the look as you want using CSS. Thank you so much for watching this video.